I vow to live within the warmth of your heart.
I promise to never forget that this is a once in a lifetime love.
I now pronounce you man and wife.
Life's all about moments of impact and how they change our lives forever. But what if one day you could no longer remember any of them?
Kate, you're in the hospital. You were in a car accident.
Any pain?
My head hurts, doctor.
She doesn't remember me.
Her memory is going to improve with time.
Surprise!
We miss you.
Coming home to a life I don't know. That's a lot to take in.
We'll figure this out together. Good morning. What?
Please knock.
It's habit. I'm sorry.
The last memory that I have of is being engaged to Jeremy.
Ex-fiance Jeremy?
Oh, no. In her mind, it's current fiance Jeremy.
I need to make my wife fall in love with me again. I want to ask you out on a date. Like two people that are just meeting for the first time.
A date, huh?
And I just have to be back by 10 in the morning.
Oh, my God.
What?
First date and you're already inviting yourself to stay the night?
What?
I don't know, I'm just a little scandalized, so.
Your eyes whispered, have we met?
You can't remember how we fell in love. You get to experience it all over again.
This is the exact parking spot where we first met.
She doesn't remember you, Leo.
You like this, right?
A little bit.
I'm trying to save what we have.
I hope one day I can love the way that you love me.
You figured it out once. You'll do it again.
I vow, no matter what challenges might carry us apart, we will always find a way back to each other.